You know what someone told me the other day? That Sierra's not.
Sierra Knox.
I've called for assistance, but for now I need you to stay still.
Oh, my head. Some guy jumped me.
He stole my mascot out of his flamingo outfit.
Now I can't find my car keys.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes. Miss Knox informed me you'd be here. She asked to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Miss Knox know you're here.
We still have a little time before our champion reaches the podium. Let's hope it's not like last year with the sprinter delay the celebration. Keep your clothes on, folks. Please.
Whoa! Thumbs up.
Have a nice day.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Very well. Straight to the point and all business.
Well, where are we going?
Where are we going? Where are we going?
just get this right. You claim to bring your notes and I've got to report the moment and
So here are the two possible outcomes of this meeting. One, you will leave this place and this country for good, and that will be the end of it. Everyone lives happily ever after. Two.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.